A man will appear before magistrates later, accused of driving a truck through a police roadblock. Officers were called to a report of threatening behaviour in Taunton in Somerset. When they arrived, a privately owned military truck smashed through four police cars and five other vehicles. Fortunately, no one was injured.